Attach them to my body.
Anladım baba. What can you use those things for? Make you know something? What about right there in the bottom middle? Like behind you? Right there. Oh my god, oh my... I wouldn't even be able to sleep. At least you got a bunch of life. Wow, you got a bunch of life. Something at the bottom. Like a monster down there. Not like. Where am I? This is a big monster. Oh, okay. Pick that up, pain. Okay. Oh, yeah, purple stuff. Oh, the purple stuff right there on your left. I like to drop. Bomb? That's the beginning. Hey guys, welcome back to the Twitch stream. Episode 1 for me, because this is my first time seeing it. Oh, there's one. There's the one behind. Oh no. What's that thing called from Call of Duty? Yeah. Frame drop. I gotta look scary. So cool though, like Ah, bueno, está ahí, hasta ahí tengo. Yeah, what's that thing on your right? Right now, what's that thing on your right? On your right, on your right. Yeah. What is it take? Yeah. Might it is the boss fight, my man. Just look at that door.
A strange energy source is beyond this. It might be tied to White Shadow.
To who shadow? Yeah, I was saying. Yeah, down. Because it has overload. Nah, what you doing, man? No, I keep looking. Wait, before you go in there, brother. Keep looking around. Oh. You're gonna die for sure if you go. That fall damage is gonna. I guess not fall damage. The heck? Three? Not four? No. What the heck? How'd you not get hit? Oh god. Keep shooting, brother, keep shooting. Has like three life levels. Oh my god, I feel like he's gonna get all his life back. Watch, right? Of course, it's faster. What the heck was that? Jump! Woo! I guess phase whenever it does that thing. What the man? I don't know how you done that. Woo! My man, what's up with them parries? Your parries be on fleek. I feel like those purple balls are like the dangerous ones. You got me in the edge of my seat, my guy. Now I'll do this twice. Okay, from the bottom. My man, your frames are dropping. I can't focus. I can't see that good. Let's do it again, let's do it again. Oh, that's it. Ah! Yeah, there's two. That's right. You got 2 lives, I got 2 lives. We're talking about what? I'm talking about what? Brandon, give me that controller, man. Laser, let's work. Another one. Oh. Those blue ones are. Ah! Those blue ones are the easy ones to dodge. Yeah, mad distance. Oh! Yes, but I think doesn't reach that far too.
The fog has dispersed, and the energy signature is gone. Acquired a new kind of unlocking mechanism. This could interface with a different kind of translocation device.
Peek up. What? Was that the tomb coffin thing? Remember from the Rising of the Shield Hero? What is it? Is it? Yeah, dude, it might as well, dude. Forget the items at this point. I mean, you have a good gun. The health is what ruins you. Your return? Left, left, left. It says you go left, left. I said left. Only. I wonder if you can find where all those vines were, if we get those health behind them doors. Wait, what did it say on the right? Yeah, no, no. Might as well. Oh, that's the fine guy. Yeah. Oh, you can't pick all these up? I'm kind of like objective. Oh, you don't have your thing anymore, the bounces.
The only alternative. I'll need to explore the other side.
Oh.
I've passed through the teleportation gate. Based on the coordinates of the broadcast signal, I'm on the other side of the planet.
What is? That means you can save a yield, hopefully. Oh. Orange. Oh. Yeah, yeah, I get that. Yeah. Go up. Oh.
I'm in a sprawling desert now. Detecting another strange energy from a mountain summit.
Ascending yeah, towards we ain't going that mountain. That's really beautiful. Oh, you got a key. Even do at this point.
Scout log Atra. Beginning ascent of the mountain. I don't know which attempt this is. Despite knowing the hazards ahead, I'm having difficulty retrieving the technology. There are certain obstacles I don't look forward to re-experiencing. But I feel as though something at the top is summoning me.
Oh, that's the key to go up. There's health right there. Left cut, jump right there, go forward. Yeah. Man, cemento, I don't know the gritos. Oh, okay. What's the top? She was saying top? I feel it. Oh. Are you reading that fast or what? Oh. Fine, that thing looks so cool. I want that. What's that thing on your left, right there behind you? The, like, the map, oh. I don't know, it's a shotgun. Oh, select shot. Man, look how... What's you only got one gun? You don't have a second there? Keep him on as well, I guess. Is that up there? Can you shoot that, whatever? Oh, fuck. What? Where did he hit the mountain top mark? Bro, my man's an octopus. You gotta get mad close with that thing. Oh, you should've kept the other gun. Should've kept the other gun. Get your other gun. It doesn't shoot far. Oh wow, you recover a mad health right now. Oh, did you use the thing? Oh. It's fine, the little ones? Oh no, no. This thing's so cool looking though. Look at the cool design. Oh. And then drop. Why can't you lock your? Just because you locked your parasite. What the heck is that? Oh, here. Wait, you missed something. Bye. Yeah. Wait, behind you, behind! What? Old resin? Right there. Oh, never mind. I'm gonna get the house. Run! He was from... Oh. The heck? You saw that blue stuff? What is that? You saw that? Over there on the right. You saw that pillar. Is that the one you're supposed to go to? I mean, that is it. Oh, the monster is right next to you. Feels Yeah. Oh my god. It was garbage. I'm gonna tell you to save it back. There's a health right there too, so I didn't know. The help, huh? Okay. Wow. Another one right there in front of you. More across from you. Where'd it go? Oh, right there. Watch out the ring! Oh god. You get those holes? Oh. Seven. Yeah. Oh, like a shield on it? You got like a shield or not? And when you aim, see? Uh-huh. Okay, you're right. Another one. Yeah, I might have. I'm really good. What did it say for? What was it? What was the positive? Oh, yeah. That's spoiled, huh? Yeah, it's so spoiled, huh?
Encountered armored fauna. Shell seems highly durable.
Highly durable? That thing does not look durable. It seems like a lot of damage. Oh, go, go, go. Scorpion. What
The tail's gonna get you!
Considerable defense, but dispatched.
Wait, can you talk to your chick again or no? Of that thing you fought or fighting. Avenge what? Which is that thing you just look, you just died too, look. Online ID? Oh, it's a random he's a random person. It's like what's that game I was playing, the packaging one? Same thing, it does that too. Yeah. It's probably gonna be there. Oh, what the? No, you should not have entered. You should not have entered. That covered too. Get the plug in that wall. Oh man, what's that game I have? The one that, the ice from the Walking Dead, you know? The Walking Dead. I have that same thing. Yeah, that's pretty much the guy's name, Bridges too. Has no, the effective range is terrible, no range. That's so cool they added that too. That's actually really cool. Save that health for later, no? Just in case. Dude, I'm curious to know what the game is called. Someone in the chat probably knows? Death Strand, yeah. Well, that game has a really good ending too. A lot of people don't like because it's packaging, but it was a good ending too, I'm not gonna lie. It got me into it. And the thing too, like the other people. Oh wait.
But did not prepare me for. I barely managed to dispatch the sentience that attacked me. I've never encountered such hostility and madness. But that writing, it spoke of these severed brethren. I don't know enough to understand yet, but what conceivable force could have caused any intelligent life to become? Like this.
Yeah, and that's right, that you could like the people, the community people can help you build like bridges and everything, help you travel faster. That was really cool about that. Probably not. It's crazy because I'm always hearing footsteps next to you. Oh, so I'm always hearing stuff around you, dude. It's scary. Is that what these scary-looking statues do? Hey brother, are you gonna help, huh? Oh, there's a...
A living sentient.
Yeah. Oh, what's the sentient about it, dude? What difficulty is that? Oh. I don't even see it, dude. What the heck?
I dispatched the sentient. This must be the severed.
Might as well. Uh-oh, watch out. Didn't reach that far. Shoot that thing? Where's it? What is that thing on the other? Uh-oh. What is the tomb?
I know why they became
so. Oh, we're playing Tomb Raider?
Divine punishment for failing ascension. Than a vast image of the transcendent watcher in the deep below consumes my mind. I have begun having visions of where I have yet to go. They lead me continually downwards from Olympus and into myself. I alone am worthy.
There's a chest in there, yeah.
What happened to her? That is not me.
Shield? No, I'd kind of rather watch you play. Enter the portal. Wait, that one's a triangle. Get the hell? Oh. Probably the boss. Repair what? I thought you could put reset cycle. Are they? Weapon system? Consumable thing. about. But it's 200.
How does it is that is that is this bullet too? Yeah.
Wait, you're gonna scan something out, is it? No? Wait, okay, scan something. You're gonna start scanning something with your button, never mind. How difficult are you playing? Hmm. Oh wow. You're playing my friend though. Subtitle on, man, you always gotta put the subtitles on, pussy. That's it. Alright, let's go back to the game real quick. Uh oh. Grab it. Oh, he doesn't have it. Use your other health, use your other health. Oh god. Oh my god. You might have to use your other health right now. Is that a question mark now? Oh my god, good thing that thing's on top is taking all the hits. Crazy shield, it says. Shield collector. Oh, the gold thing. Did you get that gold thing behind you? Right there. I can't grab one health crate. I'm already sleeping, dude. Yeah. You sure though? What did the chat say? Anybody in the chat know? I guess go through. Go through another door and hopefully save.
Wrapping themselves and the statues kind of symbolic communication. Confirms authorship of the xenoglyphs.
What? How do you know all this just by looking at that? Wait, wait, the wall. You hit the wall? Oh, the other wall had something. Coming. Bottom, no. Ability. Oh, no. Where is that thing? Oh, like the little hole. Little hole underneath him? Oh, that's the riff. Anyways, alright dude, I'm gonna call it quits, dude. Yeah, thanks for.
Alright, I'm out.
Peace. I'm tired. Alright guys, thanks for joining. We are out. It's already 1:43 and I gotta wake up at 6. Nah. Alright, bye.